Hello and welcome to Roastrite tutorial. In this video, we will show you how to operate Roastrite coffee roast analyzer for accurate results. Let's start with measuring the coffee beans. Separate the analyzer unit from the base. Make sure the device is powered on. Place the analyzer on the big foot attachment. Pour around 80 grams of coffee beans into the sample tray. Press and push off excessive beans with the scraper ruler, flatten and even out the surface to match the height of the ribs. Cover the sample plate with the analyzer and the Bigfoot. If the display is dark, press the button once to wake up the device from power saving mode. Press again to start the measurement. The result will be displayed on screen in a few seconds. Next, we'll demonstrate measuring ground coffee. Separate the sample cup from the base. Place the sample cup in the sample plate, so we don't mess up the table while filling. Pour in around 20 grams of sample, just a bit over the top. We recommend using the same grind size that is used for cupping. Lightly tap the cup to help the grounds be more densely packed in the cup. Place the scraper on the rim of the cup, rotate the cup to scrape off the excessive sample and flatten the surface. Dust off leftover grounds, make sure the surface is evenly flat. Place the sample cup on the base with the latch forward, then cover with the analyzer unit. Press the button once to show the last measurement. Press again to start a new measurement. The result will be displayed on screen in a few seconds.